Hello, stranger. It's been a minute since we last kicked it. And by the way, just got in town. Hey, guys. Come with me to get ready for Cigar Sundays at Vera and Cherry Hill. So, of course, I started out doing my hair, making sure that was all done and ready. I love this wig. This was actually my Halloween wig. I'll post my Halloween look later. But I started my makeup. I don't know if y'all can tell, but in this video, I was fresh, weak from getting my lips done. I got needleless lip fillers. Super dope. I'll post that video as well. But I put this outfit together literally last minute. She had a theme, so I just made sure I was like ready and up to par. Now your girl did not know what to expect going to Vera for Cigar Sundays, because I've never been to a Cigar Sundays before. And when I tell you the vibes was so lit, y'all gonna be laughing this whole video, because when I tell you, it was like mama was glad to be outside, okay? I love the scenery, and of course we had to take a green tea shot. This was also my first time trying a cigar. So he recommended hookah flavors, so that way it wouldn't be too strong for me. And I love that. Like, don't let me get out here smoking on a grandpa cigar and I'm choking out here, you know? So I got it popping. I think it started working, but listen, like I said, I don't smoke cigars, so this is my first time. But overall, 10 out of 10, this place was so lit. Like, when I tell you I could not stop dancing, I could not stop moving in my seat. At some point, your girl just had to get up, okay? At this point, the vibes and the drinks is kicking in, and I'm starting to feel it. And they got the song on. They let me go up to the DJ and request the song. Listen, it was over. I was in my zone. Y'all can't tell me that early 2000s music don't have you out your seat, feeling like you had a cookout, ready to shake something. Like, it's just that vibe, like, all the time. So you know how girls do. Me and Cheyenne headed to the bathroom to see if we could get a nice little cute picture for content. And of course, the bathroom was really cute. I was playing around. I didn't know she was taking a video. But listen, you already know I'm ready. After I came out the bathroom, it was lit. And mind you, I'm not single. Let me emphasize that. But listen, I had an amazing time. And I tell y'all, just look at me. Just having a ball, okay? Dolly ain't never paying attention, okay? But that's okay, because I'm always still have the vibes. And I love my girls, because my vibes is too lit for me to record myself. They got me. You already know, when that Mary came on, your girl just turned into a whole nother oh. And it was like, after he played this hit, listen, the girls cannot sit in their seat. The jams just kept rolling. We had to get up. We had to have a good time. It was just so freaking good. Look at Sierra. She was killing it, okay? Listen, I was moving so much, the still pictures couldn't get got. Like, I was just doing too much. It was so much fun. Listen, if you know Dolly, you know Nikki is her girl. So you know we had to do our 1-2. It's so crazy. The love I have for this girl grew so much that we even low-key dressed alike for this day. Like, what I tell you, great minds think alike, man. That's my bitch right there, okay? Now, at this point, we done had the place jumping, okay? We was up. We was moving. We got people out their seats. The older people started coming in and showing us so much love. When I tell y'all, This was such a great experience. Like, Cigar Sundays, 10 out of 10. Don't owe me nothing. Everything is left on the floor, okay? Thank you, Dolly, for inviting me out. And you guys, Cheyenne is the one who did my lips. And listen, it's going to be a whole vlog with her about my lips. Thank you for watching. Usually I